one sky, one beyond. I say, hey, Mr. Watson, come here. I'm on another drink and I'm only now. The girl, she's gone, she been gone tonight. I ain't seen the girl, she's not a fool ass. I wanna get drunk and get her on my mind. I'm one girl, one sky, one beer. And I sit there, drinking, get stoned. Yeah, yeah. After a while, go down the bar. At the bartender. I say, hey, what do you want? One bourbon, one sky, one beer. Well, the girls are gone, gone tonight. I haven't seen the girls and not a full ass. Wanna get drunk and get her on my mind. One girl, one sky, one beer. And I sit there, get stoned, mellow. It's so good, so good. I look down the bar, at the bartender. I'm like, hey, 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 what do you want? One bourbon, one sky, one beer. Well, the girls are gone all tonight. I haven't seen the girls, not a full ass. I wanna get drunk, get up on my mind. I want bourbon, one sky.
I found puffball mushrooms. Now, puffball mushrooms are probably one of the safest bets, easily recognized mushrooms on the coast.
After a while, being a head, look on the wall, and the clock on the wall. By that time, 1:45, last call, alcohol. Look down the bar.
I did, yeah.
One bourbon.
And they got a mark on the top.
Yeah, one bourbon.
Yeah, or an X.
There are no poisonous popcorns.
Right.
They're not the most palatable, some of them are not the most palatable,
oh,
but they're okay. So you always cut them open for two reasons. If there's gills, then it's not a puffball, it's another mushroom. And if they're yellow, then they're starting to go bad, and they're going to be not so good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
A lot of people, when they do puffballs, they like to slice them really thin like this.
Yeah.
And then they fry them in butter like potato chips.
Okay.
These ones are kind of small. They're not really going to be good for that. So what I'm going to do is make an omelet.
East Coast lobsters are coming out here. You know why? Because there's jobs out here. But, yeah, I know. It's hard to believe. But I saw one on the road the other day, and he had his claw out, okay?